ओके स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग वेल. टुडे आई विल बी टीचिंग यू इकोनॉमिक्स एंड आई एम न्यू इकोनॉमिक्स टीचर. सो माय नेम इज़ तमोशा पात्रो एंड टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर नेशनल इनकम अकाउंटिंग. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ टुडेज वीडियो. ओके नाउ एज यू कैन सी फ्रॉम द टॉपिक नेशनल इनकम इज ऑल अबाउट नेशनल इनकम अकाउंटिंग इज ऑल अबाउट नेशनल इनकम राइट. So it is nothing but all about national income. So we need to know first what is a national income, right? What is national income? Okay. Now national income is nothing but the money value of the goods and services. Okay. It is nothing but the money value of what goods and services. Now these goods and services must have been produced by someone, right? So who has produced these goods and services? Produced by the normal residents of a country. Now that normal residence can be, what is normal residence? Now that normal residence can be whether within the country or outside the country. Whether normal residents mean residents who operates whether within the country or outside the country. Tale whether operating within the domestic territory or outside the domestic territory, in a year. Okay, so just remember in part by part. Okay, so it is nothing but national income is nothing but just the money value of what? Of the goods and services. Now the goods and services must be produced by someone. Who are the someone? Produced by the normal residents of a country. What is the normal residents? Normal residents are the residents who operates whether within the country or outside the country, and that must be done in a year. Okay, so I hope this is clear. Now we need to know what is the concept of GDP. Okay, what is the concept of GDP? Now first we have to know what is the full form of GDP, right? What is the full form of GDP? GDP stands for gross domestic product. Okay, now what does that mean? That means the value of all the final goods and services. Okay, the value of all final goods and services produced by whom? Produced by the enterprise. Produced by the enterprise which is located where? Located within the domestic territory within a year. Okay, so gross domestic product is nothing but the value. Okay, the value of what? The goods and services which have been produced by the enterprises. Okay, now where are those enterprises located? Those enterprises are located within the domestic. Now in the national income, we have talked about the income which has been produced within the, by the residents within the country or outside the country. But here, as it is GDP, it have the D, that is D stands for domestic. So here we are concerned about the value of the goods and services which are located only within the country. Okay, now we can also say this as, we can also say this as, if we go deeper into this concept, okay, if we go deeper into this concept, then we can also say this as, it is the GDP is the sum of dollar value of what? Dollar value of consumption, dollar value of consumption, which stands for C, investment, which stands for I, government purchase, which stands for G, and export, which we indicate as X. So we can write GDP is equals to C plus I plus G plus X, right? So it is just the summation of the dollar value of what? Of the consumption, investment, government purchase, export. So GDP is equals to C plus I plus G plus X. Okay, so in this video I'm keeping up to this. In the next video we will learn about the concept of GNP and many more. Okay, so I hope you have understood up to this. Thank you.